what we are realizing is that we really need a team that everybody accepts and acceptable to all parties, who can be a referee that all accept, so that we avoid the turmoil and the disputes of election which has put us in problems before. So as a church, our guidance is first of all to EABC, that we have to appreciate the work they have done so far, but listening to the mood of the country, I think it is only in the best interest of this country for them to retire honorably and a new team to be elected in good time, which can give us an opportunity for them to be trained and made ready for the general election next year. Our stand also as a church, as you have seen during the multi-sectoral forum, is that we are praying that nobody should alter the election date for next year, which is August 2017, because this will jeopardize the implementation of our constitution, and we want to follow the rule of law and what the constitution says. So that is the stand of the church, and that's our prayer as the Anglican Church of Kenya, standing together with the religious sector, the multi-sectoral forum, to give guidance to the nation. And the guidance we are giving now is that this country is one, we need to remain one, and we need to preach the message of dialogue. Our stand also is not is that we should not try to resolve our issues through demonstrations or putting people against each other. Let us dialogue. I think we are civilized society, and we can act in civility to give dialogue and discussion a chance. In any dialogue, it must not be that I am always on the right or my stand must be taken. But we must agree what I have to leave and what the other person has to leave. We find a common ground and then we can move together as a country.